So yeah, let me turn all the light on and focus. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing some organizing, arrangement, tidy up my room a little bit. Figured I'd take you guys along for the ride. Let's get our bearings. So first things first, I recently acquired this bass amp, and clearly, well, you can't really see, but it needs a bit of a dusting there, and also in there's a big open space, it's full of dust, so I'm gonna use this. Also gonna be putting up the futon so that it's like a couch, because I do that periodically. I alternate between lying down and sitting it upright. Yeah. Been reading 20th Century Boys from the library. So it's pretty cool. I've been reading 20th Century Boys from the library. So that's pretty cool. Stuff, just some stuff I'm gonna be watching and reading. I'm gonna watch this tonight. I'm reading Jurassic Park. There's some other manga. Got a. Let's see. 2001 A Space Odyssey. The book from the library. And these are just some movies. Probably not gonna watch them tonight, but yeah. One other thing we're doing is dusting off the lap harp. Yeah, this kind of forgotten about after all these years. Had it for a while, but it was recently on vacation, and the room I stayed in had one of these, so I was playing it a little bit, and reminded me that I had one of my own, so taking it out to use. I'm gonna use this thing to dust it off because it's been many years since it's been used. It deserves to be used. May also dust off my guitar. And there's a bunch of junk underneath the bed I'm gonna clear out. Should be pretty cool, I guess. Yeah. Can't really think of anything else to organize. It's kind of cool because I have all this sheet music for the keyboard, and translate it onto the lap harp. So yeah, and I'm gonna listen to this. Or listen to one of the things I have on CD. I just do the CD instead of the digital version, just because I made the mistake of buying it, and the even greater mistake of keeping it. So I'm gonna use it, get my money's worth. Also, this is what the lap harp comes with, but I prefer just to use my fingers. And there's some sheet music for the lap harp I should just show off real quick. Just this, it slides in right in there. As you can see, it's shaped proportionately, so that is possible. So yeah, there's just some I guess tuning guide in various songs like Rockabye Baby, Amazing Grace, On Top of Old Smokey, yeah, stuff like that. So I'll see you when changes occur. All right, it's been about 30 minutes, and voila. Don't know how well you guys can see that, but I've done it. Pushed it back a little too, so it gives me a good amount of space here. I just like to change this sort of thing, the orientation every once in a while. And I've, well, I last year I started sleeping on this end instead of that end. So, yeah, it'll be cool to, I guess next rotation I switch over to this side again. And yeah, I dusted this off. Did my best to dust out that. It's an old amp, so it's not gonna be perfect, but yeah, did it. And yeah. Oh, I also took this time to change my calendar page on my three of those. This one's my favorite calendar. I don't actually use them really to track the dates. It's just like I like rotating the pages every month and looking at the artwork. And yeah, and that one's Zelda. This one up here is Tintin, and this, I don't remember what this one was. Found it in the garage. John William Waterhouse. It's a bunch of paintings by that guy, I guess. It's pretty cool. But yeah, finished. Cleared a bunch out from under the box, but yeah, cleared out some stuff from there. Now I'm gonna actually try out this bass amp. I'm just gonna use the guitar though. Nah, I'll use the bass. Fuck it. Play the bass a bit and read some 20th Century Boys. It's pretty good. I like it. And yeah, that's all for now.